everyone, today I want to show you Pixlr X arrange and style function. So first you go to the browser and then you will type pixlr.com and then you will click Pixlr X. Then you will click create new. Then you can choose here a size, or you can input the width and the height. For example, for a YouTube thumbnail, the width is 1280 by 720. And height is 720, then click this one for your background and then create. Then you will click this arrange and style, this one. Okay, then to add a frame, you can click this one, frame. Okay, this one is the frame. Then you can set the image. So click set image. Okay, for example, this image. For the frame, you can choose a shape. You can click this one. Then you can choose here a different shapes. Then you can also apply the shadow. So you will click this one and then you can choose a color for your shadow. Or you can remove the shadow. Just click, you can on and off the shadow. Next, to add text, you can click this add text, or you can click text. Then for the text, you can choose the font and the color. And you can adjust the size, the line spacing, and the letter spacing. You can choose the alignment, the style. You can add a background for the text and outline. Then the shadow. Then you can apply the color. Next, to add pattern, okay, so you will click shape and then you can choose the type of shape and then you can choose the color. You will click the color and then you will click this one pattern. Then you can choose here the different style of pattern. Okay, that one, and you can choose the color. Okay, this is the pattern. Then you can adjust. This is all the layers. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, comment below, or click the notification bell for more videos.